Green tea. Coffee. Since we Americans don't know how to make British tea, we get store-bought. And we just pour milk in it. Yep, that's all we do. Know how to make coffee, though. Oh, it doesn't taste half bad. Nope, that tastes actually terrible.